Sunshine Kids. Welcome once again to Shine Devotional Time with Auntie Val. I'm so happy about the many testimonies I'm hearing of how we are growing in the Lord as we are having this special time with God every day. Now, let's go for our Bibles and our notebooks or diaries. And don't forget your Shine Devotional magazine. Let's start by praying. Dear God, thank you for today. We pray that you help us to understand your word so that we can apply it to our lives and grow in you. Thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. We are still talking about Hannah. And yesterday, we learned that we must choose to talk to God in prayer about the things that we are going through and not worry. Today, our topic is believe when you pray. And our memory verse is taken from 1 Samuel chapter 1, verses 17 and 18. Take your Bibles and read with me. 1 Samuel chapter 1, verses 17 and 18. Go in peace, Eli said, and may the God of Israel give you what you have asked him for. May you always think kindly of me, she replied. Then she went away, ate some food, and was no longer sad. 1 Samuel chapter 1, verses 17 and 18. Amen! Today, we read that Hannah believed in God and had so much faith in God that after she was done praying, she didn't feel sad about her situation anymore. She went home, ate some food, and became happy. She didn't doubt that God would answer her prayers and make a way for her. As children of God, just like Hannah, we must choose to believe that, as God has said, even before we open our mouth to say a prayer to Him, He knows it, He knows our hearts, and He has done it already. When we pray, we must believe that God has heard us and He will do it. Let's sing this song together. Did you ever talk to God about telling Him that you need a friend? To love, pray in Jesus' name, believing that God answers prayers. Oh, have you told Him all your hopes and fears? Jesus cares about your choice and yes, you can know He'll always hear and He will answer prayer. You can whisper in a crowd to Him. You can cry when you are alone to Him. You don't have to pray aloud to Him. He knows your thoughts. Write all that you've learned today in your diary and share with your family and friends. Let's pray together. Dear God, thank you for your word. I pray that from today you help me to believe that as I pray to you, you hear my prayers and you answer me. Thank you so much in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for having your quiet time with us this morning. Get your personal copy of the Shine Devotional magazine and enjoy awesome activities like puzzles, crosswords, hidden pictures, recipes, crafts, and many other educational stuff. Send your questions and comments to the numbers on the screen or through our Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube channels. Order for your lovely Shine Kids Club t-shirt and it will be delivered to you.
Join us as we interview Mrs. Rachel Anna on page 32 of your Shine Devotional magazine.
Remember, always take your troubles to Jesus in prayer and leave it there. Shine! I shine, you shine, we shine. Bye!